For the country that always takes itself seriously, here's a really serious weekly magazine for the really serious person inside all of us. It's called The Picture. Seriously, it's quiet. It's, careful. It's, conservative. It's, completely insane. And then it's now on sale at serious newsagents and supermarkets. Get The Picture? You wouldn't read about it anywhere else.